purposes the police invite in the body of her son Keith. In the letter, Johnson was sympathetic to Hindley over the criticism surrounding her first visit. Hindley, who had not replied to the first letter, responded by thanking Johnson for both letters, explaining that her decision not to reply to the first resulted from the negative publicity that surrounded it. She claimed that had Johnson written to her 14 years earlier, she would have confessed and helped the police. You should pay tribute to DS Topping. Sincerity. Hindley made her second visit to the mall in March 1987. This time, the level of security surrounding the visit was considerably higher. She stayed overnight in Manchester at the flat of the police chief in charge of GPM training in Sedgley.
there was that tape, which isn't what people think it is, but it's bad enough, and I just hurt so much to think that I could have been such a cruel bastard.
It suddenly hit me. Just what I'd done. And I think he sensed this. We were sitting next to each other. And he just put his hand on my arm and squeezed my arm. And I turned around and looked at him, and he was telling me with his eyes to keep quiet.
He started questioning me, and I always remembered him telling me that if ever anything like this happened, to not answer any questions at all, to say nothing.
I evaded everything.
Thought David Smith had killed him at first, but Ian said he'd hit him.